everyone, welcome to Next Gen Study, and in today's video we'll be discussing on the topic General Defenses in Law of Torts. Let us understand what tort means first. So, according to Salmon, tort is a civil wrong for which the remedy is a common law action for unliquidated damages and which is not exclusively the breach of a contract or the breach of a trust or other merely equitable obligation. So Salmon बोलता है कि tort एक civil wrong है. It means tort is a wrong जिससे किसी इंसान के right infringe होते हैं and जिसमें अगर वो इंसान remedy लेने जाए तो he will get remedies in the form of unliquidated damages. Now unliquidated damages are the compensation which the court provides you based on the facts and circumstances of your case, and these damages are not prefixed between the parties. The money which you get is not predetermined between you and the person who has committed the tort, and it is not exclusively the breach of a contract or the breach of a trust or other merely equitable obligation. Let us understand what general defenses actually mean. So, if the plaintiff brings an action against the defendant for a particular tort, providing the existence of all the essentials of that tort, the defendant would be liable for the same. और अगर जो plaintiff है, that is the person whose right is infringed, जब वो एक action लेता है defendant के against for a particular tort, and अगर उस plaintiff ने सारे essential elements prove कर दिए उस tort के, तो the defendant liable होगा. But still, there are a set of privileges, or we can say defenses or excuses, जो एक इंसान ले सकता है टू एस्केप हिज लाइबिलिटी इन टॉट. दो सेट ऑफ डिफेंसेस आर कॉल्ड जनरल डिफेंसेस. नाउ लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड दिस बेटर विद एन एग्जांपल. नाउ जस्ट इमेजिन दिस अ पर्सन जिसने अपने घर के लेट्स टेक हिज नेम एज ए एंड उसने अपने घर के चारों ओर इलेक्ट्रिफाइड फेंसिंग की है. दैट इज अगर कोई इस फेंस को छुएगा तो उसे शॉक लगेगा. एंड उसने इस चीज़ के लिए ताकि लोगों को शौक ना लगे एंड स्टफ उसने एक बोर्ड लगाया है सेइंग डेंजर टू नॉट टच. नाउ एक रात एक चोर दैट इज बी ही ट्राइज टू एंटर एज प्रॉपर्टी एंड फॉर दैट पर्पज ही होल्ड्स ऑन टू द फेंस एंड वेल होल्डिंग ऑन टू इट ही सफर्स सम काइंड ऑफ इंजरीज. सो ही देन फाइल्स अ सूट अगेंस्ट ए क्लेमिंग सम रेमिडीज. His case will obviously not be entertained in the court as number one, he tried to enter it illegally. He tried to trespass into A's property and also for the fact that A ne waha pe board lagaya hua tha ki do not touch and as it is electrified. So A did everything necessary to prevent any kind of injury to any person. So B's case will not be entertained and A will not be liable for any tort. Here are some of the general defenses in tort. The first is voluntary non-fit injuria, then plaintiff's default, act of court, inevitable accidents, necessity, private defense, mistake, and the acts done by statutory authority. That is it for this video. We'll be studying about all the general defenses in detail in the upcoming videos. So if you like the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel Next Gen Study. Also join our Telegram channel for PDF of our content. The link is in the description box. And also don't forget to like and join our Instagram for all the latest updates. Thank you.